the helping and enlivening makeover that Lambo uses to lift the interest of its models as they approach middle age. The Superleggera name won't return, yet the superlight rationality to which it alludes absolutely will, which means a definitive Huracán will associate with 90 pounds lighter, and also more honed and speedier than the general auto. The Performante will get a rendition of the Huracán's structure. The auto's huge trap, however, is its empty backwing roosted on empty struts. Air enters at the base of the struts and streams into one of two chambers inside the wing, which has two openings on its underside surface to debilitate the air. Folds at the base of the struts can open freely of each other, giving more downforce to the other side of the auto or the other relying upon which way the auto is turning. The Huracán's radiant V10 influence is 602 strength in the all-wheel-to-drive rendition, and Lamborghini will probably just have the capacity to squeeze out 40 more torque from the normally suctioned motor.